Just drawing in the basics here. This is the darkest part right here. Might be able to create a shadow, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. But anyways, that's my drawing so far. Okay. Okay, this time I think I'm gonna do my background first. So I'm gonna add some more white, and then I'm gonna use a thicker brush, which I didn't have in the beginning, but I guess I'm telling you now, I'm gonna use a thicker brush for my background. And I'm gonna do white. I guess I'm going to do white for the bottom too, because I want my shadow to pop. Can always go back and paint over it, but that's what I'm going to do for right now. I feel better from painting, I'll tell you that. It always puts you in a better mood. Okay, now I'm gonna go and fill in my medium yellow. Yeah, just a little bit of yellow, lighter yellow to the medium yellow. And go ahead and kind of just fill in my shape. With acrylics, you don't have to be afraid of laying down paint thick. I like to personally lay down a lot of paint because you can always go over top of it. That's what's great about acrylic. You can't do that with watercolor. And I like the look of like thick kind of impasto looking paint. Looks like oil. And that's kind of how I get that little texture of the lemon. So then I'm going to go ahead and put the darker shade on the side on the left there of the lemon by adding a little bit of black and gray to some medium yellow. And I'm going to kind of start all the way from the back here and work my way. And add a little bit more black. So you don't have to be afraid, because you can always kind of let it dry and go over top if you need to. Clean my brush because I'm going to go to a lighter color. So I want to get all the dark out. And I'm going to take some white, find a little blank spot here on my palette. And I'm going to actually add a little bit of fresh yellow, because it's important that I don't get anything dark in here. Be refreshing to have a nice little painting of a clean lemon. Cute to have it in the kitchen. I give it away as a gift. Add a little white. So I got my color, and I see right up here, and I see kind of down here where my light source is hitting. So I'm going to go ahead and lay that down. Even going to take just some white and hit it in the lightest spot. Pretty much have my lemon down. So now I'm going to go ahead and lay down my shadow. white to make a gray. More white. I said I wasn't going to go back there, but now I'm going back there again. Because that is the shadow that I see, and I feel like I need to paint the shadow that I actually see. So let's see how it turns out. Painting's a process. And sometimes you just have to kind of go with the flow. Darkest. And I'm just going to bring the shadow out just a little bit out here. And then I think I'm just going to draw in my foreground. I don't know if you can see, but anyways, that is our basic still life lemon. Thank you for joining me today, and don't forget to sign up for basic still life classes this summer, or this, they may be starting this spring, but check Fairmount Center website, and my name is Tara Seibel. Thank you.